Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
So let's go ahead and mask pull this. Got a little bit of a stun off, which is nice. Perfect. Damage. Sweet. There's a quest in here that I can see. Yeah, Sylveon lit. Sylveon's got 20k. Congrats on 20k, by the way. Alright, here's the quest.
Selassie. She be dawdling among the living for too long now. Do whatever it takes to bring her soul to be so, so very bitch and lower.
A lot of questing to do, and this bonus objective looks like it's going to take a while. Don't leave me. Hey, you just spawned. Thanks. Other side, I gotta go. How far though? It doesn't look like it's that far. I can go down here, I'm assuming. Yep. Perfect. Alright, into the necropolis catacombs, didn't even know this existed. I saw that treasure chest. Alright, perfect. Finish this one off. Please. I see more of that vile stuff over there. What type of games though, bro? I remember asking you that earlier, but you never responded. Here's one. And another. Oh, I see one I missed. That quest is done. That objective is done. That quest is now done. And we're gonna finish it off with, ooh, there's a quest over here.
Where are you? Yay! Okay, Mother talked about a deal with one Sandy. I bet she's still in the temple somewhere.
Little miss be right. Her mother not on the other side. Go on. Find this your wayward mother and I'll bring them together again.
Why is this guy so mean? Oh, there you are. Is there any mobile games you would recommend streaming? I mean, if you want views, probably PUBG. Other than that, I just suggest whatever you want to play. Another quest done.
Oh, me and Mother met the priest here. I got this dress from them too. They were so nice. It's so dark in there. You go on. Oh, I think we're close. Mother?
She's kind of dead. I stuck. We have to kill her mom. We have to kill her mom. This is a sad one. Wait, what?
It is true. Mother did wrong. But I forgive her. Now we can spend the rest of eternity together on the other side. I hope Mother and I will see you again.
That was a crazy freaking quest. That was a really crazy quest. Alright, we're gonna go turn in the quest to the left and then we'll go inside the temple. That's really cool how the flames toggle on and off when you go by them.
Some feeling spry now. Yes, the power's been growing.
This is a freaking creepy zone, too.
What you be asking of this?
One, two, oh, upgraded gloves. But major upgraded weights. Back to in the court of the spirits to complete the ritual.
Come to the court of spirits.
All right.
It's time to be finalizing our contract.
What do I get? 244. Oh, that's a one-handed. I wonder why. Darkson, what's up? Welcome back. I got this. What's up, Sylveon? Why? I wanted to kill. Travel and speak with
her. Don't forget our deal now. Keep sending souls to Buen Sandy if you want to keep the favor.
Back we go. Keeping this one-hander just in case I ever get a offhand that might be an upgrade. Not good to hear, Sylveon. I don't want to hear you being sad. Oh, I thought that was a gap. I was like, wait, how the hell did they get through there in the first place? Let's turn in this quest.
Tortolens,
greetings,
what brings
outsider.
You to this accursed place?
What do you need?
Nah, this place isn't so
there
bad.
There is much to do.
We're on a pilgrimage.
Speak quickly.
And I have a feeling
you are
you're going to make it harder than it has to be.
You got Sandy's aid and killed Hyrik?
This is a long zone.
But we have work to do. This leads to Loa. We must join the Tortolans on their pilgrimage to see Torga, the turtle Loa.
Okay, fine. You can come along. But keep the noise down. This is a
My Shadow Hunters and I are gonna scout ahead. I be trusting you to guard the princess.
All right then, let's be off to see Torga. But just remember to keep the noise down. I don't want to miss even one of his stories.
This is not the first time I have dealt with you old Totolans and your endless stories. Remain focused.
I want to clean up the left-hand side of this map first before I start moving on over to the right. I don't know who the voice actor of the turtle is. Oh, it is attacking me. Lame. Oh, another bonus objective. This zone is something else. Let's go grab this quest over here. There we go, I can mount up. Alright, finish this off first, I'm assuming. This elite, and it's immune to fear. Do I have to kill? Yep, I'm gonna have to kill this. That's how you burn death. That is resetting my pet. My gosh, I can't believe I had to pull this guy. Anything for killing this? This is annoying. I'm gonna mass pull pretty much every part. Yeah, let's do that. Perfect. Yep. the highest graphics that I could play in. Eat. Can't get any higher. Ooh, my pet just died.
You cannot command.
On pet. Go. Nope, gonna pull that thing. Realize this is what you do. Get some of this bonus objective out of the way. I thought this is where you were supposed to do the fires. It's all good. Go flame it up. Leave. Yeah, we gotta do this. Stun off. Stun. Perfect. Oh, okay, I see. Bonus objective, that's it. I don't know what that mount was. I have a lot on my random favorite mount. I don't even want to look half of the time. What did it look like? Three completed to turn in these quests. Alright, got Azeroth power and a lot more questing to do. Where's my pet? Wow. That was bad. Alright, let's take care of these guys one by one then. Oh, the terrors. Okay, I see. Quest item for the big guy. Whoa, what? Oh, we just leveled up. Yay. Hey, Terra, get over here. That quest done. Pull this guy. Keep him here. All right, perfect. Two quests completed. Let's go. Up top, I'm assuming. Yep. All right, let's pop. No. Should have died by now. There we go. $250 upgrade, I will take the off. No, I'll take that. Alright, let's keep going this way because there's another quest over here. Wonder what's going on over here.
Do you need protection?